Kerrigan. We've neutralized the Protoss, but there's a wave of Zerg advancing on this position. We need immediate evac.
Belay that order. We're moving out.
What? You're not just gonna leave us?
All ships, prepare to move away from Tarsonis on my mark.
About that evac?
Damn you, Arcturus. Don't do this.
It's done. Helmsman, signal the fleet and take us out of orbit. Now.
Commander. Jim? What the hell's going on up there?
I've been cleaning up after you a lot lately.
Leave it alone, Matt.
Same dream?
I said, leave it alone.
What happened to Kerrigan wasn't your fault.
Which part? Was she got left behind? Or was she murdered 8 billion people?
Same old bullshit. You ain't gonna listen. See what you're becoming?
We are who we choose to be, Matt.
When you figure it out, let us know. We're waiting on you.
That Horner fella is a whiny bitch.
He's a bad, bad man, that Dacus. He got a lot to hide.
You think he's setting us up? His missions have been leading us straight to Kerrigan.
Maybe you and Kerrigan keep running into each other because you both want the same thing. But Tychus, there's something else he don't want you to know. I can't see what. Just watch your back. Always remember that he's a force of destruction, that one. A stone killer.
Kate Lockwell for UNN. The elusive Queen of Blades was spotted on Tirador recently. Dr. Emil Narud, head of the renowned Mobius Foundation, had a run-in with the alien queen, but is currently unavailable for comment. In a statement, Dr. Narud credited Raynor's raiders with keeping the Queen of Blades from achieving
Kate,
her...
I'm sorry to interrupt, but we have a breaking story. Apparently, go to commercial, please. Commercial.
What goes bump in the night? It might be your gifted child. Register your child at PsyOps today. It's the law. It's your duty.
I definitely like how they made the commercial so much louder than the actual TV program, keeping it realistic and stuff. Alright, so what do we have for medevacs? For sure. Becoming a creature. Let's not do the mistakes I did in Alien, the first one. Let's not get killed by it. Of course.
See you, sir. All available missions are ready for your perusal on the star map.
Matt, I... Hell, just... Thanks, I guess.
Yeah, I've been thinking about Tirador. And you know, there's gotta be better ways to make a fast buck than diving headlong into an alien invasion.
If it gets too hairy for you, just try and think of the money.
I'm trying, old buddy. I'm trying real hard.
The decrypted adjutant contains records proving Manx ordered the massacre on Tarsonis. Now we just need to broadcast those records. Mirahan gave us a tip that might help. The Dominion is unveiling a new war machine called the Odin on Korhal. If we hijack the Odin, we can use it to gain access to the UNN studios and broadcast the records of Manx war crimes. The Odin is currently in the testing facility on Valhalla.
I think this mission opens up a secret mission. But, we'll figure all that stuff later.
Our team's in position. We're ready to steal the Odin. Are you absolutely sure about this, sir?
Yep. Tychus is definitely our best man for this kind of job. He does get a little excited in combat. We're gonna need to keep up with him once the fighting starts.
And if he can actually commandeer the Odin, it's vital that we take out all the Dominion bases in the area. Hopefully we can block all transmissions long enough for him to do that. We can't risk word of this getting back to Korhal.
How much do we know about this Odin?
It's an experimental super-heavy siege walker designed for prolonged frontline combat. Very powerful.
Great. Even Tychus can't wreck it then.
Here they go.
Go, go, go!
I do remember this mission. I guess it's there must have been some challenges to it.
Been waiting on this. This ain't a stealth mission anymore, ladies.
Bring it loud and fast.
Or you gonna give me by the number of boys? You gonna give me by the number of boys?
We'll do.
What are we doing here? Loki. Below 30 HP.
Sir, you seem to have found something very interesting there. If you can bring me a sample in the lab, that would be great.
Looking forward to it. You gonna bark all day?
Go, go, go! Activate the auto turret!
Oh, you will be keeping me from that monster.
Damn it, who wants some? Aye, aye, this better be good.
You got it. That's fine. Roger that.
What are you doing, Tychus?
Where does it hurt?
You gonna give me orders? By the bumper, boy. I'm on it.
Been waiting on you. Can't wait.
Up there to cover you.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Damn it. Stand down. Can you read me?
He's got it stuck on transmit, sir. He can't hear us at all. Defenses are coming online at the Dominion bases.
Wonderful. Get our base set up ASAP. We'll just have to follow him in and hope he doesn't get too crazy. Oh, my kid.
All right, so 30 HP. How much is 30 HP?
Get it.
750? Well, slightly more.
You gonna give me orders?
Another one.
Oh yeah. SCV ready. This better be good.
Of course.
Sir, I'm picking up Dominion battle cruisers on an intercept course with the Odin.
Hey, Hotshot, you want these Wraith fighters now? They'll take down a battle cruiser. You can build more to stop them.
Oops. I guess we better go for upgrade or whatever.
Additional supply depots required. Additional supply depots required.
Reporting in. Roger.
I'm waiting on you.
Additional supply depots required. Not if our allies are being attacked. Additional supply depots required.
prepared, Jimmy. I'll get his whole wall for you.
Does he always talk this much, sir?
Yep, once you get him in a fight, he never shuts up.
Well, now that's done with. I'm gonna take me a little break. Good thing I brought me some liquid refreshment.
Whoops.
Why not?
All right.
Burn rubber.
Reporting in.
Maybe I should get a couple of.
You gonna give me orders?
Thanks. He's on your attack.
Now that hit the spot, there's nothing like knocking back a cold one on top of your enemy's smoking corpse.
Never mind, I guess.
Add-on complete.
Will do. Roger that. Keep your shirt on, Spartan.
Let's
here it comes.
Lay it on me.
Go ahead.
Been waiting on you.
Our allies are being attacked.
This better be
what's going on?
Need some triage?
Reporting in.
Right, let's just start it. I think I can do better.
Something very interesting there. If you can bring me a sample in the lab, that would be great.
Oh, you keeping me from that monster? Sure. Affirmative. Go, go, go! Been waiting. Bad enough. Want some? Gangway, coming through.
No losses. There we go. We've seen it already. Alright, we're gonna go ahead of him like we did last time. What else? What are we gonna go for? I guess.
Not enough minerals.
Should I go for.
Cruisers on an intercept course with the Odin.
Hey, Hotshot, you want these Wraith fighters now? They'll take down a battle cruiser easy. You can build more to stop them.
Affirmative.
Not enough minerals.
Vikings are still better in that kind of situation, I think. So what am I gonna do then?
So what's the plan now, Commander? Trash them bases, right?
I think we're gonna go for a bit of
Well, if you ain't gonna tell me not to have a little fun, I'm gonna have a little fun. Oh, here I go.
What's going on?
Stand it by. Coordinates received.
This could be
guess maybe some upgrade in order.
This much, sir?
Yeah, but once you get him in a fight, he never shuts up.
Well, now that's done with me. I'm gonna take me a little break. Good thing I brought me some liquid refreshment.
Be hanging? Believe it.
Go ahead. Say the word, please.
Now that hit the spot, there's nothing like knocking back a cold one on top of your enemy's smoking corpses.
Complete.
I see your little guys running around down there, Jimmy. You look like ants.
Not enough minerals.
This is So, what am I doing wrong there then? I can't even break it, I mean. That's something, doesn't it?
It's your dime.
Alright, so. First one isn't a problem, right? Maybe a bit of... I feel like I need a bit of the things. The other ones.
Been waiting on you.
SCV ready.
Sir, I'm picking up Dominion battle cruisers on an intercept course with the Odin.
Hey, Hotshot. You want these Wraith fighters now? They'll take down a battle cruiser. You can build more to stop you.
You gonna give me the order?
They've waited on me, ready. Thruster to maximum. We'll do command.
SCV ready.
Not enough minerals.
Tell me not to have a little fun. I'm gonna have
insufficient Vespine gas.
Excuse me.
Not enough minerals.
We could use some help here. By the number. Order. Coordinates. This better be good. Yes, sir.
Times are wasting.
Whoa. They're all over me. Thrusters max.
What's up?
Transmit coordinates. Armed and ready.
Time to wait.
Got no patience.
Been waiting on you. Bad news.
Additional supply depots required.
Man, I need SCPs to fix some of this damage. Starting to feel a mite sluggish.
Does he always talk this much, sir?
Yep, once you get him in a fight, he never shuts up.
Well, now that's done with. I'm gonna take me a little break. Good thing I brought me some liquid refreshment.
Go ahead. Be in the rear with the gear.
Standing by.
What's going on?
Go ahead, Command. Now that is the spot. There's nothing like knocking back a coal on top of your enemy's smoking corpses.
Fuck me.
I see your little guys running around down there, Jimmy. Like ants.
Not actually sure if I can. Yep.
Something good will come of it.
Repair stuff.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Rogers.
Oleg, I completely ignore them.
Maybe the convict has his uses after all.
Give us your best shot!
You know, I think I'll take me another breather. Get some backup ready for me, Jimmy.
Yeah. I will. I feel like I need some more race or whatever. Just not yet. Come on, wait for it. Baby. Tacos. Baby. Yeah. bring out some of the repairs. We're pretty tight on it. Oh no, no, no. But we were so close to it. Alright, let's load Drust last checkpoint. Oh, it's quite a while back, but I mean, I don't know what to say about that. It's possible if I don't mess up to do it better, but alright, you know what? Fine. I'm not so sure if I can do it anymore. Alright. Not fine. Whatever.
I have no idea what that is. Can you bring me a sample in the lab? Maybe something good will come of it.
Alright. So what are we doing then? Alright, so tanks. Alright.
Not enough minerals.
Lay it off me.
Standing by.
Need something blown up?
This better be good.
Give us your best shot!
Go on.
Got no patience!
You gonna give me orders?
Go ahead.
This is gonna hurt you.
All right.
Not more than it's gonna
hurt. Why only one? Take fucking fire or whatever.
What's going on?
You go here, then control 5-5. No. Come on, just go. Repair it. Went worse than last time. What did I do? I feel like there is certain confusion on my part as far as it concerns what the hell am I supposed to be doing.
Maybe something good will come of it.
Alright, first of all, of course, we're gonna go and repair this. We're gonna repair this. We're gonna build another bunker, whatever.
No,
Right, I think that's all the push there is. Just not sure what unit mix to do. That's my problem.
Come on, Jimmy. We got hits to break.
I feel like I'm gonna go for Vikings anyway. Buddy.
Three bases down. Maybe the convict has his uses after all.
You know, I think I'll take me another breather. You better get some backup ready for me, Jimmy.
Reporting in. Thrusters to maximum.
What the hell? How did they get there?
Agreed.
God, it's such a pain. Yes. Let me join you.
I can't wait to dig into that. Scientifically, I mean, I'm not going to eat it.
not enough minerals.
Vector locked in.
SCVs under attack.
Ready for war.
No, just
might as bring out some SCVs.
Want some of this?
Some of that as well.
Time to kick ass and chew bubblegum.
Alright, so VV, A, S. I can. So what is the achievement then? Destroy Loki with... I mean... That is the bonus objective, why is it... essentially double?
Go ahead.
SCV ready.
Ready,
at the
reporting in.
Alright, let's...
break the waiting order.
We'll just... do it all there.
Get tricky. I'm detecting battle cruisers at the next base, and the Odin doesn't have strong anti-air capabilities.
Scramble more wraiths from the starport. If we have enough, we can handle those battle cruisers.
Now that was fun. Don't worry, old buddy. I'll give you some time to catch up. Well, I'll be.
Crap. How did you even get there?
What's our target?
Standing, armed and ready.
Mineral field depleted.
My pleasure.
There we go.
I'm not enjoying this. Being attacked from all the sides. What is happening? I didn't expect that.
Let's get into the fight.
God.
Read this, Jimmy, 'cause I'm heading for the last base now.
I don't know about that, buddy. Alright, I suppose just go for it.
Go ahead. Whoa, they're all over me.
Can't fire each other. Fire the number, boys. Keep your shirt on.
Go ahead.
Same as that. Made for battle.
Give us your best shot. Oh, it's on. Yes, sir.
Transformation system.
Yeah, baby.
What's on your mind? What's your mind? Go on.
Well, didn't we make a mess here?
This is gonna hurt you a lot more than it's gonna hurt me. Yep, there. Now, how'd I miss this button with a skull on it?
Give us
oh, baby. You're in for a world of pain.
So who is Loki then? Where? Oh, right, I take it. With the older security, you can hit the UNN conference, make our broadcast. I barely have a marine disease. It's insane. I feel like my Starcraft skills are a bit messy, and that's a big problem. I'll take it as is.